People say that I'm a hard person to know. I tell them that I'm not like an ordinary world. I have my madness. I live in another dimension. And I don't have time for things that have no soul.
I'm starting to notice things I never saw before. Well, maybe I saw them. I just wasn't paying attention. For some reason, everything has become a metaphor.
Remember to be kind to yourself just as much as you're kind to others, and to be as forgiving to yourself as you are to others. And remember, it's all about love at the end of the day. You know, truly, love yourself, love your neighbors, and try and be better each day.
The quote says, when you come out of the storm, you won't be the same person that walked into it. That's what the storm is all about. When you can't control what's happening to you, control how you respond to it. That's where your power is.
Mm-hmm. One of the best quotes I've ever heard on this subject is from Rumi. He said, "Yesterday, I was clever, so I wanted to change the world. Today, I'm wise, so I'm changing myself."
You can actually be a poor kid from nothing. And because of God's grace and mercy, He can put you in places you never ever thought you'd be. I was a kid out the dirt. Where I am today is because of that grace and mercy.
Every day that you wake up, remember someone else did not. You are alive for a reason.